just out of the embankment station now and walking towards London Eye. Today we are in central London on a very beautiful, pretty day, and our agenda for today is just a nice casual walk in central London. So we got down at embankment station and now we are going to walk towards London Eye. And from here you can see Thames Link, the train that's going from there, the Thames Link train and River Thames. Like a perfect setting, river, cruise and the London Eye. Market. Wow, look at the rush today. It's a public holiday for Jubilee celebrations. And that's Proyo. So cute, a hot pink bus.
That's cool.
Looks so pretty. Super cute. The name is Snog. Looks like a fair here.
The job is very simple, yeah? Every time I say your name, you're going to play music, yeah? Can you believe it, people, give it up to her. She's doing a good job. I am now going to start the show. People, this is how it's going to work. Before I start the show, I'm gonna get right there in the middle of the stage. I will take a bow. When I take a bow, everybody go crazy, clap and cheer, yes? Oh my God. Hey people, hands up if you speak English. Two people. Hands up if you don't speak English. How did you understand what I'm saying? Not a problem. On a bow, everybody go crazy, yeah? Come on, people, you are the energy. If you give me a nice energy, I will give you a brilliant show, yeah?
Yeah!
Perfect, let's do this together. We're gonna do what we call audience warming up. People there, come closer up to the rope so when we clap, it sounds a million people. All right, yeah. Everyone, audience warming up.
Here we go. Hey, everybody, are you ready?
Yeah!
No, excuse me, only ladies, not you, sir. Hello. Okay.
I can't believe it, Ellen. Sit down, princess. You are a DJ. Just relax, buddy. Here we go. Get ready. Get ready, yeah? Here we go. Get ready, Ellen. Here we go. Perfect. Okay, everyone, it's gonna happen. I can't believe it. Sad show.
And ladies and gentlemen, if you see something that you like, please clap, yeah? And if you see something that you don't like, you clap anyway, yeah? Just pretend that you're having fun.
Thank you very much. People.
Thank you, princess. People, I have a little problem. This man here, he's not clapping. Sir, I'm gonna try one of a dangerous trick over here. If you don't clap, I will kill you. This is for you, sir. You better clap. I'm gonna make it even more dangerous. Ellie, put the phone down for me. Put the phone down. You see them boxes there? Please come get them for me. Pass me the blocks. People, yeah, get me the block, the boxes. People, give it up to my volunteer here. She's absolutely amazing. Come on in, everyone. When she gets here, go crazy. Ellie, thank you very much, yeah? Merci beaucoup. Muchísima gracias. Shukrani, shukriya, hakuna matata. Here we go, Ellie. Do you know, well, my friend, you are doing a really good job, yeah? At the end of the show, you're gonna get a prize. Yes, at the end of the show, you're gonna win £50. Yes, from this man here. That is you, sir. Where are you from, sir? Italy. Forget about the money, Ellie. It is a joke, people. It is a joke. Where will you be without laughter? Germany, that's right. Okay, people, I am gonna try to do one of the dangerous tricks here. It means, everybody! I am gonna try to do a handstand. Oh my God. Wow. People, it looks very simple on the internet. Okay, audience, are you ready? Come on, people, are you ready? Would you like to see this? Come back tomorrow. People, I am scared. And this is the finale. I just need a little bit of more encouragement from you guys. And encouragement. No, wait, wait. There is a big gap there. It looks like somebody has farted there. Just come closer. So we thank you, sir. You've got a sense of humor. She doesn't. Come on, everyone. Hello, lady. If you move your feet, your body will follow. You can do it today. Wow, she did it. And she's alive. Thank you. All right, everyone. Only for the finale, people. May I have your hands up in the air? Just
here we go. Everybody, let's go. Black man, hands in the air.
Hey, what's this?
Let's do this.
Oh, wow. I thought you were a TikTok man.
Everybody.
Hey, boss. Come on, man.
Everybody. One. Sing my clap. And. Together at the same time. One more time. Here we go. Everybody, hey! Oh, but let's try that again. Everybody, hey! Oh my God.
Sir, over there, if you don't do this, I'm gonna smack your head. Yes, you can do it. Hands in the air, people. The finale, everyone. If you don't speak English, it's obvious. Here we go. Let's do this together. You are a really nice crowd. I'm gonna give you even more today. People, I'm gonna get down, set up the table, come back here. We do the finale together, yeah? Please, let's do the
one clap. Here we go. Hey, everybody, hey! Come on, let's do it. One more time. Everybody, hey! And. And. Yes! And. And again, and.
Thank you. out. A youngster for the ambulance, because I actually haven't done this before. I've seen it on the YouTube last night. Thanks for laughing. So if I fall down, please do something. Here we go. And by the way, hands up if you believe that I can do this. Yes, no bad. Hands up if you don't believe that I can do this. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Hands up if you don't really care what I'm doing. You bastard. It's okay. I will do it anyway. And before I do this, I just want to thank my volunteer here. Ellie, put the phone down. Come here and shake hands. Come and shake hands. People, give it up to my beautiful volunteer here. She's absolutely amazing. Thank you, Ellie. You are amazing and very brave, yeah? Do you know what, princess? Shaking a hand is not enough. I've got something for you. I am gonna give you a little price, yeah? Here we go. Do you know why I'm gonna give you the money? It's because you came out here, you helped me to entertain all these people. You made them laugh. You are a DJ. You did a great job. Hey, people, should I give you the money? Come on, audience, should I give you the money? And does she deserve to get paid? And do you believe if anybody else come up here and entertain you, she'll be paid as well? I hope you're getting a message. And ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna give Ellie £5. £5, everyone, because she is brilliant. £5 for Ellie.
Thank you.
London Dungeon, and then there's Shrek's Adventure. We are here. That's the parliament that we are seeing from here, Big Ben. It's the London Eye from where we just came. Thank you. That's Winston Churchill. Beautiful park. Park is right next to Buckingham Palace. There are three parks surrounding Buckingham Palace. One is St. James, then there's Green Park, and just next to it is Hyde Park. There's a party going on there, and we are about to go there. Look at this beautiful St. James Park. For the Jubilee celebrations. Look at that vibe. Whoa. Look at that vibe. Outside the Buckingham Palace now. So the live stage is inside the palace, and this is the first time a karaoke is happening in Buckingham Palace. And then in St. James Park, they have a screen where people are partying. So that's it for today, guys. Okay, now I'm going to enjoy the rest of my party here. See ya! Please just like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you already haven't done so. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye.